Our president might have another reason he wants the world to end. It's the ongoing Russia investigation by a former FBI director and man with a D-cup jaw, Robert Mueller. Because we learned today that the FBI conducted a pre-dawn raid of former Trump campaign chairman Paul Manafort's home using a no-knock warrant. Yeah, no knock. No knock. It is the same kind of warrant Donald Trump used in the Miss Universe dressing room. Just no knock. Hello. This means investigators don't trust Paul Manafort. And I don't know why. I mean, just look at him. Yes, officers. Yes, officers, come right in. Feel free to look around my lair. Please don't go in the basement and ignore the gold bullion and the agent strapped to the laser table. Now, this could be serious, because it suggests that Robert Mueller may be investigating money laundering and criminal charges related to the Federal Bank Secrecy Act, which requires Americans to report their foreign banking accounts. Does it count as a foreign bank if it's just a meat locker full of cash in a Ukrainian disco? And while this is going on, we learned that Donald Trump has exchanged private messages with Robert Mueller. Now, we don't know what Trump said in these messages. Are they troubling, like his private messages with James Comey? Or are they innocent, like his private messages with Billy Bush? We don't know. All we know so far is, according to one of the president's lawyers, the messages expressed appreciation and greetings. Appreciation and greetings, which must have looked pretty strange, scrawled across a horse's head. I have to say.
That mob stuff.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Pick him out.
I have to say, it seems strange that Trump would be complimenting Mueller in private, since publicly he's called the Russia investigation the single greatest witch hunt in American political history. Unless witch hunt is also intended as a compliment. Super great witch hunt, Bob. Love the angry mob and the torches. Let's throw me in the river. I can't wait to see if I float. We'll be right back.